Hello, Aaron here. I have PDD autism, transneuroticity, also I'm mentally disabled, and have learning disabilities. I'm first grade level reading, second grade level math, and I'm in the first grade. Because of medications I take, for my mental disabilities, I have a rapid heartbeat, but I take medications for my rapid heartbeat. Also, I have there's crowds outside, and yet when people ask me over their house, I don't know how to respond, and that's for frustration. Also, it's hard for me to interact with others. Also, autism is kind of like a brain device, like social interaction, and autism makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, autism makes for people are anxious when like crowds and like sounds. And autism makes for people are anxious wearing backpacks. Also, autism makes for people are anxious at school all day. And autism makes for people are anxious on the school bus. Also, autism makes for people are anxious when fire alarms go off at school. Autism makes for people are anxious eating lunch at the school cafeteria. Also, just let you know the signs of autism are lack of social skills, lack of eye contact, lack of speech, and lack of communication. Also, when people act up in school, that's a sign of autism. Also, when people have low grades in school, that's a sign of autism. Also, stimming is also a sign of autism. And when people have autism stimming, they have hand flapping and hand motion, hand movement, and hand fidgeting. And people with autism stimming stim in school classrooms and stim walking out of school classrooms. Please subscribe, rate, and comment.